Whether you're a new fan or a dedicated collector, it was the perfect day to visit your local comic book store. Even Spider-Man and Iron Man were on hand for Free Comic Book Day. It celebrated on the first Saturday in May and was more than enough reason to bring fans out in droves to the Lookin for Heroes comic book store in downtown Kitchener. To top it all off, even local artists took the time to draw for children. Looks like fun.
Spider-Man, Iron Man, but I didn't see Weatherman there.
No, we got Weatherman Bear.
That one for you.